This right here is a Japanese mini sub. Two-man crew, used in the World War II. It's carried piggyback by a mothership, usually another submarine, into the area. They were generally unsuccessful, it said, in Pearl Harbor. This right here, that's another mini sub. See, the first midget sub, not mini, but midget, built by the Navy to get into enemy harbors. Technical problems with the propulsion system culminated in an explosion on the hydrogen peroxide storage cell. This led to the removal of the peroxide systems. Went down to a depth of 200 foot, not very deep. And this right here is a two-man little sub type thing of these for a swimmer delivery vehicle. Submarines have been operated, special operation team since World War II. The SEALs. This is a little clandestine watertight tank piggybacked to a submarine. So I guess they would just drop off a couple SEALs on this right here and they could get in closer to places. Alright. Conning tower. Let's see. So this right here.
Look for the Bonhomme Richard.
It says the submarine NR1. NR meaning Navy research. It had a little arm right here that could go out and pick up stuff. And there's the arm.
It's down 3,000 feet. It looked for the Bonhomme Richard off the coast of England. Didn't say they found it.
Yeah.
That's the last thing it did pretty much before it was put out of service.
Decommissioned.
So we're going to go inside the museum here, take a look. No food or drink. Ah, look at that.
What one man can imagine, another man can achieve.